Hiya, fellow meatbags. Today is the first episode of a new segment that I call Afdayai. For a few days ago, I asked you. I really tried to come up with a better title, and I could not, so we're gonna have to deal with that later. So a few days ago, I asked you, if clowns were real, what would they eat? Children, a very popular answer, as you will see. Kids, breakfast. That's, yeah, sure. Play-Doh. That actually makes a lot of sense. Ass, of course. People. Logical. Other clowns. Yes. Children. It's a lot of people think that clowns would eat children if they actually existed. Algae. Funny bones.
Very crispy.
Ass, of course. Children. Naturally. Clown food. That makes actually a lot of sense. Very good answer. Thanks, secondhand meme flea market. An actual clown, or is it a fake clown? Is there someone disguised as a clown? It says, children and tears. Sounds legit. Trevor Phillips. So, I don't know if this person tried to tag their mate and they failed, or if clowns would actually eat someone called Trevor Phillips. The homeless. Yeah. Popcorn, duh! Of course. Children! Yeah, that's a solid answer that we've established now already. Babies and fairy floss. What the fuck is that? It's probably some Australian weird thing. Depression, hopefully, by Depressed Boy. Thanks, Depressed Boy, for your input. Their natural prey is mimes. Actually, that makes a lot of sense. I do believe that their natural prey is mimes. Two number nines, a number nine large, a number six with extra dip, a number seven, two number 45, a one with cheese, and a large soda. I understood that reference. Cotton candy and the souls of the young. Bigger clown until the smallest clown reigns supreme. So that's weird. I would have thought it would be the other way around, but that's an interesting answer. Like when there are a lot of clowns getting out of a car. It actually makes sense in a weird way, but it does make sense. McDonald's.
Joy.
A nice, refreshing answer. Ass. Yes, they would. Babies. Drains. That's a really interesting answer. I like this one. Drains. Yeah, that's great. Ass is the only answer. This thread is heavily influenced by the angry video game nerd, apparently. Babies, duh. I'm thinking Arby's. That's good. Xbox 360 games, sure. Balloon animals. Oh, that's a great answer. Off food. It tastes funny. Your mom, Lamel. Whole lot of stuff. Fruit roll-ups. Exclusively.
The souls of kids.
And French bakeries.
Souls of the innocent.
Children, you should know this by now.
Yeah, I do.
Pies, but they can't feed themselves. Another clown has to pie them comically. They reproduce via budding. The clown's red nose grows until it falls off, and a new clown grows from it. The nose honk is the mating ritual, and the nose is fertilized through transfer of grease paint when nesting in the clown car. This person is either a writer or a serial killer.
Top 10 questions scientists don't have an answer for.
Hey, classic. They already exist and they only eat vegetables.
They are real. They call themselves revolutionaries, call their Twitter posts praxis, and unironically talk about being on the right side of history. I don't know what they eat, but judging by the excessive makeup and lack of societal function besides generating and consuming entertainment media, they are most assuredly clowns.
This person is the reincarnation of General Pinochet. Imagining them as their own humanoid race disturbs me.
If only you knew. If only you knew what I know.
This was a very bad Alex Jones impersonation. That was supposed to be Alex Jones. They ate sadness and farted happiness. Oh, surprisingly wholesome. Smaller clowns. That's the opposite of what the other guy said, and now I cannot believe that. It would be bigger clowns. It makes more sense. My yes, hopefully. And top answer by an actual clown says, I got this! I got this! Everybody sit down! We eat tacos. And so this concludes the first episode of AFDAI. And my question for next time is, try to come up with a better name for this segment. Try to come up with a better title. I dare you. Leave your answers on YouTube or Facebook. I think the word for the next episode of AFDAI.